Today, Congressman Roger Williams met with Jamie Willis, owner of Canes for Veterans Central Texas. Willis was presented with a flag that has flown over the U.S. Capitol, along with a congressional record recognizing his service to the community. Willis founded and operates Canes for Veterans Central Texas, an organization that creates free walking sticks for veterans in need.